So here's a schematic drawing of how the system is going to work. Water runs off the greenhouse into the gutters. It'll flow through a downspout and some piping toward the storage. The first few gallons will be caught by the first flush diverter. This will expunge any bird feces and dirt that the initial rainfall pulled from the roof. The clean water will then continue to flow through a particulate filter and into storage. Storage units will be connected at the bottom to act as one larger unit. Pump will then pull water towards the diverter valve, where it can be then fueled for irrigation, desalinating the wet well trough, or anything else the client desires. Here's a top view of a CAD model we made. Greenhouse is 30 foot in width, 72 feet in length. Each of these tanks is 7.5 feet in diameter. You can see right here, these are some plants that could be irrigated. Here's another corner view. Zoom in. Down here in pink, this is the first flush diverter. You can see here how water will fall into the system. And here there would be a plug floating that rises up and will eventually plug the system to allow the clean water to flow through once it fills up. Here's showing where the pump would be and the diverter valve. And this is a close-up look at how the water will get into the storage units.